You guys talk about cooperation and teamwork, but you're all afraid. You're too scared to point your fingers at others. So you hide behind the word trust. How do you expect to find the culprit when you're all worried about each other's feelings?